If you didn't know, pineapples have seeds. So propagating the crown is not the only way to grow them, but you can extract the seeds, which are found beneath the flesh and the skin, or between, I should say. And then taking those seeds and germinating them on a damp piece of paper towel. In orderly fashion, of course. Well, an update for you, because we've been doing this now for a few months. They haven't sprouted yet, but I'm not giving up. We are resilient, guys. We are not giving up.